Is your name Jeff? And do you like tacos? Well, then good, because today's Scrabble Taco Tuesday, even though it's Thursday. I almost lit him up, bro. I am so sorry, Mojo. Never point the weapon at your beautiful butterfly, aka your parrot. Mojo Jojo is right there. I'm a little hungry. Let's have some cake. So yes, today I'm going to be doing some really epic adventures with you guys. I have my melon farm that I started last episode. We need another diamond hoe. Now, you guys said this area right here is a search bar. Bro, I'm clicking that sucker and it won't let me type. Oh, wait. Oh, it's trying to let me type. You saw that. You saw the F. Hold FG. J. I'm doing things. So yeah, that's a little glitched. I worked on my base. It looks like crap from this side. Hold on. I just need a block real quick. All right, cobblestone, you come with me. I need to show you guys because I don't really have a way to fly. Wait, why is there a lot of shade? Okay, the shade's gone. That was weird. Just need to come out a little bit so you guys can get a good idea as to what I am building. Okay, doesn't even look that amazing. I got lots of work to do. But if you guys do want to see more Scrabblecraft, like this video and subscribe so you don't miss the next episode. And if you have missed episodes, there is a playlist in the description where you get endless Scrabblecraft content. All right, I'm being pushed to the edge. Turn around. 360. Boom. Dropped him on his forehead. Yo, Scrabblecraft, we are here today. You guys talked about me and these melons. There was a lot of talk about me and melons yesterday. You claimed there is a way not to break this. We have no clue how to break this. I don't even know what you are. You guys didn't even know. It's probably a part of the Advent of Ascension mod, AOA mod. And we can probably break these melon stems, you guys said, and get 3 seeds. I don't know how true that is, but we're trying it. Oh, fancy. Only when they're fully grown, it looks like. So now we have 2 melon seeds. Okay, place you right there. And place the other one right there. This is perfect. Oh, did we just get 3? We did. Oh, that's what I call a potato pop-off. I think we only got 1 from that. Oof. And the rain? You bring the rain to grow my crops. Thank you, great Minecraftier world. This isn't the best melon farm, but it does have to look a little intricate, a little zen, because that's kind of where we are. We're in kind of like a Japanese mountainous forest or Chinese forest or mountain. I'm not entirely sure. If you are new to Scrabblecraft, basically we are in for an epic adventure because holy crap, there's a freaking flying saucer out there. I'm going to get my scope, get aiming, and oh, I got to reload. Sorry. Come here, little bugger. I'm going to get you. Little booger. Firing. Whoa, what did he drop? He just dropped something. Now, we've scrambled up everything in this mod pack. Sometimes mobs drop random loot. Sometimes when you craft, well, every time when you craft, it's going to be different. We are on a quest to figure, oh God, they're guarding whatever you dropped. We're on a quest to figure out how to get all the items in this game and beat the other players that are on it, Kraken Kit and Cannibal Crab. Hey, get down. Oh my God, what did he just drop? Beautiful. Hey. Dude, they're dropping wicked good loot. I just got some pants. I have pants now. Mom, I've always wanted pants. Wait, my mom's in the other room. She came over today. Oh, God. Oh, Grim Reaper. Not dealing with you. Not dealing with him. Yo, he dropped something. Some type of blaster razor. Laser. Fungus cannon. Fungal. A gas pump? Oh my God, we can pump up our vehicles. I need a freaking vehicle. The vehicles mod is in here, the Mr. Crayfish one. Oh, chance cube. I don't know exactly where that drop went. It was like a block. Maybe it was more this way. It could have landed on some of this grass. All right, there's a grass, no, leaves. No, where are you, block? Maybe I'll just never find it. It's kind of a long shot anyways, because we are in a wicked dense forest. Careful of those little chupacabras, they are suckers. There's a lot of stuff out there. Oh, those roses. Okay. Well, I want to get that chance cube. Zombie. No, try me today. I need some applesauce. Actually, I'm going to keep the apples to try to make a golden apple. See what that makes me today. And I also have a ton of recipes to try out. I'm super excited to do it. Where are you at? Chance Cube, you were here at one point. There's another flying saucer. Oh, it's right there. I wasn't even close. Yeah, so tons of things to craft. We'll see what we get. We've also managed to update crate. Oh, scramble crate. Oh my god, what are you? No, don't kill me. Oh my god. Ah! What the heck just happened, bros? What just happened? This is why it's scramble crab, bro. We don't even know this is better than crazy crab. I never thought I'd say that in my years of living. Who was that man? Why did he drop me woven cotton? Does that craft me anything? No, it doesn't. Okay. We're going to move on from this. That was fun. I suppose. Where's my... No, my cobblestone. Why is it all in there? I think that was Psycho Steve. Oh my god, that thing was trying to eat me. Freaking Bush. That's not George Bush. Hi, Chance Cube. Flying saucer, hold on. Target. Oh, let it on too much. Well, he's smart. It's a little bumblebee. Hit him. Oh, he's strong then. Oh, I'm wasting stuff. Really, Chance Cube? Oh! What's happening? There's too many pets. It's raining cats and dogs. Ah, they're killing them. Stop it, Chance Cube. Get down from there. No. I'll save you. I'll put you out of your misery. I think I killed one. Killed that one. It's much easier to die like from this rifle. It's not stopping. I actually think this is like kind of a good thing. Well, I guess there's only one. Wait, where do they go? Are you kidding me? I was just going to claim all my pets. I deserved that. I killed so many of them. So I managed to get a fuel tank for what I could assume would be the Psycho Steve's chainsaw. So I guess that's a good thing to have. Melons, you go in here. We have a big melon chest. I need my gold. You're right here. Okay, gold. I need gold ingots. No, you idiot. Now, this would be a Scramblecraft episode if we didn't go and start doing some crafting. So, we're going to take a look here. I need to get myself gold ingots. Because most of these recipes for inventory pets, I've already looked up the recipes. Yeah, I know. It's a mod. I don't know the recipes off the top of my head like I do some of the regular Minecraft ones. But yes, I'm going to need gold ingots for most of the recipes. Gilded sea banners, really? Okay, do I know how to make gilded sea banners? I know how to make a few of these banners, but none of them necessarily are sea banners. So that's out of the question. I think how I'm going to get gold ingots is by maybe taking on a dungeon or something. We've added a few things as well, one being a furnace update. Look in the top left. Dun, dun, dun. We now have the smelting index. However, I'm looking at this thing right now, and I think it's a little cheaty. I've never smelted that stuff. I cannot look at it. Oh god, closing it. So it's the first iteration. I will tell the developer that's a little cheaty, and I don't even remember what those things were. However, I do want to smelt a fish. Do I not have a fish? I'll have to try and catch one day. But yeah, we'll have to unlock all those. They weren't supposed to be unlocked, but we've added that so you can kind of remember what you smelt and what it gives you. Can we roast an apple? Oh, some of the mods have baked apples, but I guess this one doesn't. Wait, every time I'm clicking, it's making a sound. That's weird. Does it do it like there? No, it doesn't do it in there, but only in the furnace. Oh, that's another bug. It's a fun thing about making a mod is you're always going to have a few bugs. There is something I can craft, though, a part of the inventory pets without a gold ingot. So I'm going to take one diamond, and then I'm going to need a Minecraft chest. I think I'll just pick you up here, sir. Come to me. I don't think there's anything in here. I hope not. Just one of you. Yes. And then I need leather. I think it's in this chest. 5 leather. Oh, I think I'm one off. Oh, my God. And then I just need one string. So we're going to need to go out and we're going to need to get myself one cow kill. Is there even mobs? Regular mobs here? Oh my god. Yo, I thought this dude right here came from the melons. Oh, he dropped pants. I like when they drop pants. Poison pantaloons. We'll add that to our chest. Now, some of these sets, you know, when you have the full set on, it will give you a full bonus set of, like, poison effects, being immune. This one over here, night boots. When you have the full set, what does it say? When taking a physical hit, randomly gain buffs. Okay, whatever that means. Yeah, I don't have the full set to any of them. I think I don't even have the full, like, two of each. There's just so many armor sets in the AOA mod. So we're going to try our best to collect them, and maybe eventually we will get a full set, but currently we don't. Let's go get that cow. Now, Scramblecraft will be getting released very soon, guys. We just have all these little bugs that I want to fix, but once it's ready, I think like the next week, hopefully, not setting a permanent date, we will have this sucker out to you guys, and you'll be able to play. You'll be able to add mods, and you'll be able to scramble up your adventures. Now, if you do make a YouTube video, just give us a quick shout out. And if you ever find the mod uploaded on another website that's not Void's Wrath, you need to tell us, and because they re-uploaded the mod illegally. Illegally. That's the problem about releasing mods. So, like, all these other websites. Oh, are those cows? Wait, hold on. Did they? They might drop me leather. Yeah, all these other websites, they just try to, like, steal your mod and claim, or, like, they put things inside the mod, like malware and stuff, and then what they'll try and do is just steal any website revenue you might get, because they upload it to their website and they try to make money off your mod. Okay, give me freaking stuff. Wait, is that a sea banner? Oh, it's a soul banner. It was blue, so a dango. Is it? Can I eat a dango? Dango fat? What's happening? Ooh. Something's going in this tree. Not sure what, though. They did not drop me what I needed. Why is there so many sheep? You guys know I freaking hate sheep. I don't care about you sheep. Never did. Never will. You understand this? I will murder you until you start giving me cows. This is not the cow I was looking for. Please, you were not the cow I was looking for. Please, go away. Nobody loves you. Oh my god, yo, we got a new recipe! Minecart furnace! Minecart furnace! And I also got another one of these moonstones. I already have one back at the base, so I'm gonna snag that, put it in the bag, and hopefully get something good to eat. What's up? What's up, pigs? What's up, chickens? Wait, that was just sheep. Sheep. Endless amounts of sheep. Yeah, I'm super excited to see you guys all make videos on the mod, though. Like, all I was saying is make sure you leave the right website linked. Bookshelves! We have the bookshelves necessary now to go and enchant our stuff. That's actually super dope. Wait, you guys are chickens. No, are you ducks? You're dead now. No, I don't want you. Not cows. Actually, that zombie might drop me what I need. Nope, he dropped something else. Get away from me. No, I don't want to be pushed up against the edge. Something's got a gun. I definitely don't like it. I hear a lot of pew pews. That's not happening. Not on my watch. Cow! Oh my god. I should have killed that cow back at our base. Hey! Get down from there! Thank you, Mr. Cow. Thank you, Mr. Cow, too. There's so many cows. I feel like I should bring one of these home. Oh, and they give me redstone. You guys are nice people. These are the nicest chupacabras I've ever seen. What are you, you little demon baby? That was literally a demon baby. That was super scary. There's another cow in the distance. No, it's a freaking ship inside of leaves. Well, I have the recipes necessary. I could use this backpack to craft it. Here we go. String at the top, chest at the bottom, and then diamond. That's actually good. You might think, oh, that whole thing, that whole shebang just gave you a pot. No, this thing can be used with certain flowers and things. Holy crap. And it can craft stuff. What are you? Where's your head? Oh, wow, he hits hard. He hit through all my armor. Wow. Okay, I'm gonna have to light him up. Dude, he was strong. Energy banner. No, that's one of the banners we just don't need. We don't need the energy banner. What's our resources look like? Those things at the top right, I need to learn what they are. Another chance cube. Another chance cube! Gold ingots! Sometimes they're delayed. Oh, wait. It gave me shadow stairs. Is that what you gave me? I have a feeling it didn't. Wasn't supposed to give me that. Well, chance cube gods, if you did give me the stairs, I thank you. Because I do lack an easy way to get Minecraft stairs. It's just so hard out here for a stair. Hey, give me that XP.
Alright, so this pot is more valuable than you think. We can make some salt!
Or a high blaster!
Alright, deals more damage to armored enemies. It fires freaking cannonballs. Look at the size of this lad. Bro, he is massive! What the heck? Oh my, he's got like a face too. He's like, whoa. I've seen some stuff, man. Well, I will put you away. Because I don't have cannonballs. Although, it would be cool to know how to craft cannonballs. Do I know how to craft those? I don't think so. Anyways, yes. So we are going to do a couple things here with this pot. I'm gonna try at least. So a pot plus an apple makes black wool. I didn't know that. Wasn't there something I could use black wool to make? I feel like I needed this. You guys gotta comment down below. Why did I need black wool? Hold on. Let me just get one more. I think I just needed to make a carpet. No, that's onion soup. There was something. It's tough to figure out, like, well, you know, what I originally was thinking. Wait, why did everything just change like that? Whatever. Yeah, it was tough to see what I was thinking when I was trying to figure it all out. Was it to make minigun ammo? I have a feeling it was. No, this is all the different ammo types. Here's minigun ammo. Wow, minigun ammo empty is kind of a tough recipe. Jeez. Could I get milk? Oh, where's my buckets? My tools are right here. Maybe I should try milking a cow. Well, we could do that. I also want to try crafting a piston. I don't think I have. So we're going to grab our cobble. Should be right over here. There you are, Mr. Cobble. And then I have redstone to grab. I have a good bit of redstone. Nice. So we'll place this here. Iron ingot. Cobble. No. Oh, sorry. Wood. Dang it. Where's the wood? Always forget the wood. Cobblestone. There you go. Brown bear. Brown bear. And you give me a fern terrarium. So I have made this before. Why did I waste my iron? I feel like an idiot. Do I have any slime balls? I don't? What? Okay, I should definitely have slime balls by now. There is nothing to make slime balls. I mean, I can use the slime balls with magma cream. I could also make the sticky piston if I had the slime balls. Okay, let's do a couple things. Sugarcane gets me coal nuggets. That's actually useful for the inventory pets mod. I'm going to put those up there. Coal nuggets, really? Well, I didn't know that. Anyways, so yeah, there's a couple things I can craft. They were machines, a part of the, what's it called? Harvest Craft, Pam's Harvest Craft mod. I need wool. Okay, I got that, and then I just need one emerald. I always mix up my chest now. So I've put the emerald in the middle. Oh, stranglewood. Okay, yeah, I already knew that. And I put those around like that, and then I put the wood around that. I can get myself a guiden, a golden. Okay. Do I waste my emerald for this? Whatever. All right, so now I've added that recipe to my book of recipes. And I'm going to try to make a presser. Do I have pistons? I don't think I have pistons. I don't think I can make the presser. That's a little disappointing. Oh, I do have two sticky pistons. But let's see if I know how to make pistons. I feel like I do. No, I've only found out how to make regular sticky pistons. Well, That's a bummer. There's more machines I can make. I can make a water trap, but that requires 4 sticks, a fishing rod, and also a chest and some string. But I don't have a fishing rod. I have a kick carry on a stick. Hold on. What if I... Give me this. I haven't made a redstone torch before. Peanut soup! Peanut soup. One more thing here. Before we go adventuring. Where are you? Iron... My iron supply is really that low. I only have 2 iron left. That's unacceptable for me. Iron ingots. How do I make you? Okay, don't think I'm making that. Nope. Well, peanut butter. I have peanut butter. I think I have bread. Orange jelly. I've never figured out how to get that. So Pam's Harvest Crafts makes things absolutely insanity, bro. Well, looks like we're going adventuring. Time to fuel up. All right, out to the mines I go, and we'll take down a dungeon or two and get some loot so we can craft. Okay, we got some gold here, but that's obviously not going to smelt into freaking gold. Oh, Minecraft, scramble craft. You know, you always drop me nuts. Always drop me nuts. Okay, I have 5 gold ore. I use that to my advantage. Oh, hello, little monkey. He's dead now. I've killed him. What is this? Lead ore? Oh, yo, that'd be sick to smelt. What the? You guys catching this? What is this block? Oh. Yo, is this a portal? Oh, I was hoping that would do something. What the heck? Why is this here? This is, really strange. There's more gold. And hello, who are you, sir? A corrupted traveler. Yo, he needs some steak. Who's got steak? I don't have steak. I can't even cook steak. Cook beef. You know, give me a worn book. Do you want pumpkin pie or spinach pie? I'm all out of options. I don't have any of this crap. What if I just kill you? I don't feel like that's going to do anything. All right, I'm not going to kill you. Is this rose gold? No, limonite. Limonite. Oh, yeah. If we could have got the limonite, we could have got limonite ingots. Or limonite bullets. To feed up some of those guns I got. Back at the base. Well, I will mark this area. And I'll take a few pieces of ancient rock with me. Because, well, hopefully ancient rock is good. I really doubt it. Let me try doing ancient rock stairs. Well, we're getting a lot of stuff. I actually do need a little bit of coal. Where is the ancient rock? Okay, let me do that. How about ancient rocks? Why are you following me? Am I haunted by you now? Ancient rock stairs. Nope. I have a feeling this guy's a weirdo. I'm binding out the coal here. I'm not just desecrating your freaking ancient rock totem temple. Stop. Okay, he's not looking at me. Whew. That would have been really creepy if he just jumped inside here with me. He's like helping me out. Be kind of like a loner. Okay, this should be enough. Because I only had like 2 coal left back at the base. Our mission, find a chest with gold in it. Fungus. Seed soup. Nice. We now have seed soup. Is this uranium? I could go for a uranium pie real quick. Is uranium even good for you? I don't think so. Is it good for me in Minecraft, though? That's the big question. I gotta smelt all this stuff. Find out the recipes. Nope, there's nothing over there. I think it continued on this way. Yes, it did. Oh, yo. I don't mess with those fuzzy things. They get anywhere close to me, I shoot them with the gun. Oh, that was a double kill. Yo, give me the loot. Give me your loot. It's my loot now. Lava. Oh, I might actually snag some lava. Crystals. Oh, those are the topaz, or those gems. I think we have a couple of them back at the base. We'll get some emeralds. Nice. Back up to the emerald supplies. Fueling it. Okay, I'm going to take you guys. Yeah, we have these back at the base. Let me store some of these ores. Wow, we have so many ores to smell. I'm super excited to see what they give me. Yeah, amethyst. Is this a part of AOA? Yes, it is. Okay, I was thinking it was the Biomes of Plenty stuff. There's more lava. Here's this one's a part of the Biomes of Plenty. Topaz. Two topaz. Getting some topaz loot out here.
I just heard a clam.
And I'm not liking it.
Where's the clown? Show yourself. There you are. Get down.
Oh, I got him. Well, stupid clown, you should have wore a hat.
A bulletproof hat, because I sniped you in the skull. I think at least I did.
Oh, I gotta get up to it. What did you drop me?
Stop placing torches.
Oh, he dropped me nothing. Lapis. Yes, let's go. This torch thing. I'm gonna kill all torches. Why? It like, see, it randomly does it when I like mess up or something. All right. Yes, lapis. We were running super low on lapis, and this will help with our enchanting table. So now we can get some good armor, ones that will actually survive. This is not coal, is it? What are you? Oh, runium! Runium! So this was the things to make those, I crafted a few of them. I guess they make runium slates, and those are used to make some portal frame type stuff, a part of the AOA mod. But, yeah, there's a few different types of, like, ruin stuff that you can make with them. We didn't really try all of them because you need certain ores, but we managed to do it with diamond, and I think we had, rosite. Rosite worked with it. So, runium. Down here, the mines. Oh, a gold nugget from the gods? Thank you very much, gods of gold nuggets. I happily accept your gift. Oh, hi, bandit. Oh, yo, reload and just hold on, bandit. Don't shoot. No, I said don't. Shoot. Well, he didn't listen, guys. All right, when you don't listen, sometimes you just get exploded. That's kind of how it goes here. Scramblecraft. We have three emeralds. Oh, I could try making an emerald block. Is there going to be enough, though? Okay, so I managed to get five emeralds. I'm going to leave this little cavern here. And I guess I'm just going to mine a little bit. Maybe my diamond level, but I don't want to press F3 and show you guys my coordinates because I am near the base. Oh. I just got molten essence. So I guess this molten essence stuff can be used to for the skill augury. Or one of those skills. Part of the AOA mod. You know, we're going to eventually learn them all. Come on, I thought we were there. Ugh. It's so tough without seeing anything. Hey, there we are. Wait, is this my base? Wait, no, we're underground. What the heck? You guys good? Why is this a place? I don't quite understand. But I'm going to steal your recipes here. Sorry about this. Coal block. Yo, let's try crafting the coal block. It gives us birch doors. I've never even seen birch doors before. What do you trade me? Absolute dookie, dude. I'm not trading that. 23 coal for an emerald. That's actually not a bad trade. I'm gonna steal your salmon. Wow, I'm stealing a lot of things from you. Pears? Thank you. Acacia wood. It's just how things go. This is capitalism at its finest. I get this stuff. You guys don't have it. This is like an underground bunker or something. Armor sand recipe. I may have already had that armor sand recipe. Let's fill this bag up because I do want to steal all that leather. Don't think I have leather recipes. No, I guess I did. Leather chest plate. What else can I steal? Grab a couple of their furnaces. Oh, they had some coal in there. You can create the crafting table, boys. All right. Well, been a pleasure doing business. Oh, I need a bed. Looks like you guys are going to have to share. Sorry about that, fellas. Have a good one. All right, so I didn't get gold on that quick trip, but did get some other stuff. You know, some things that are useful. And a lot of smelting stuff. So I'm going to put this in. Not going to use the cheat sheet. And I don't think it's going to save my recipes, so I don't want to smelt everything. I need a chest. This chest. Here, come with me. So I'm going to store everything that I need to smelt next episode to save things into my whole smeltery. Oh, nice. This gives me gold nuggets. I mean, not amazing, but yeah. So I'm going to save the stuff that I need to smelt again so it saves in my like directory. Cobblestone, try you. Andesite, I don't think we can smelt that. But we do have so many things. This gold ore. Okay, yeah. Copper. Just going to snag all this. The uranium. Yes, I'm excited to see what that will give me. Raw salmon. Yes, you too. And where's all my coal? There you are. Can I try crafting a coal block? Magenta candles. Ooh. Well, magenta candles. Thank you for doing service. And that was stone. Okay. Limonite. I'm going to put the runium in there. Titanium. Oh. Titanium doesn't go in there. That's interesting. These two do not go in the smeltery. What about lead? Okay, lead goes. And then we got copper. Oh, rhodium gives me cooked fish. It's not a bad trade-off. Rosite. Okay. Cooked fish again? How many freaking fish are there? We get glass from copper. That's super, because I was running out of glass. I only had freaking 8. I'm going to let that all go. And I guess I'll stop the lead. Put them in there. And what else do we need? We needed to smelt the raw salmon. Did I get any other ores? Gold. Might be a couple other ones here that are hiding from me. Oh, you know what I could try making? Hold on. I could grab the acacia wood. And I could try making acacia stairs and things. Acacia door. Gives me yellow concrete powder. Okay. Oh, a yellow chicken egg. Acacia slabs. All right, that's the same. Well, I do want the chicken egg. And I do want the yellow concrete powder. Beautiful. Concrete powder. Not sure what you can I can do with this guy. Come with me. I'm clicking you all. Yes, here you go. Glass from that. Raw salmon gives me ghastly ingots? Well, okay, ghastly ingots. What are you... Ghastly ingots. Okay, let's... How many sticks do I have? Do I have enough stick to test? Did I use all my sticks? That's actually not good. I used all my sticks! We don't have any sticks. Oh, thank God we have sticks. I was a little nervous. All right. So we'll put the sticks in there. And ghastly ingots. You guys will make me a sword. That's what you want to make me. Nope. All right. So I figured out ghastly ingots do craft stuff, but they require other stones and things. So if you want to make armor with the ghastly ingots, you need to make mistite ingots. They're found in the Mysterium dimension. But this has been Scramble Craft. Oh my god, yo, I just almost yeeted myself. I gotta stop doing that. I always just like send myself off the face of the planet. Yes, this has been Scramble Craft. I sadly didn't get anything good from melons. No melons this time. I'm just gonna harvest them all. Make some more room. For the melons to grow some good stuff. And maybe I'll expand over here, but I do need a new hoe. A new, hopefully, diamond hoe. Captain Sparkle song. Craft a diamond hoe. Something, something. I don't know, I haven't learned that one. Oh my god, we just got something! Yes! We have lunar brick slabs! We're getting stronger by the day. Thank you so much for watching. I've been the Cody Maverick. You are the Atlanteans. And I'll catch you on the what? Flip-flop, flip-flop, paddywag. I don't know. Give a dog a bone. This Maverick's yeetin'.